Tonight, a small town is shaken by an officer shot in a bakery in Searcy County. How a hostage situation turned into gunfire, and the latest on the officer's condition.